Head injury. The way you hit the windshield. The doctor says you might suffer from memory loss. Temporary. Fail.
Who are you?
Plenty of time to answer questions. need your rest.
All right, well, what's your story? All right, well, people go missing all the time. Well, if I don't find them dead, I find them in the next small town. I'm thinking about this small town. What else you got? A ransom note. All right, well, send it over. Well, I don't give a damn what you're at. Let me tell you what I'll do. I'll take clips from your article and I'll put it in my scrapbook.
I saw figures in my sleep. It's a doctor.
See? Getting better already. I'm gonna start cooking dinner. bed, honey.
My foot doesn't feel broken.
You're taking a lot of pain medication. You're not going to be feeling much of anything.
I'm lost.
Elephants are dying of coronaries.
Excuse me?
In the jungle? They're dying of stress about their dwindling food and water supply. It's the stress that really kills them. Did you know the first can opener? It wasn't even invented until 50 years after the first tin can was even produced. There was a wreck on Highway 83. No victims were found, but blood samples were taken.
Did you run plates?
Yes, sir. The car hasn't been registered since the 60s. It's a powder blue Thunderbird.
How many victims?
We don't know for sure yet, judging from the belongings in the car, two adults and a young girl.
What was the weather?
Fair.
So no rain?
No rain, sir.
Okay.
Should I,
Give me an address? Yes.
Right now.
Now would be good.
Yeah, okay. You shouldn't be out of bed. Please, I worry about you so much. Especially since the accident.
You're right. I'm sorry.
Why don't you go upstairs and undress? I'll be up in a minute to dry your bath.
Oh, it's okay. I can do it myself.
This is a marriage. We help each other.
Okay, I'll be waiting upstairs. Woman that I love.
focus on our future.
Yours, what's mine, where I can go, where I can't.
I forget sometimes, too. That's okay. That's why I have this room. It's full of memories.
In that room?
It's just a room.
Another the bedroom?
Just a room.
I thought I saw somebody in there.
What do you mean?
Behind the door, I thought I saw somebody.
John, honey.
You're in the basement. I saw him. I saw what you did.
I told you to never go down there. I never kept my first husband's secret from him.
Who are you?
You seem a little depressed lately. Honey, do you know anything about electroconvulsive therapy? Also commonly referred to as shock therapy. Dates back to the 16th century in Eastern Europe. Really gained popularity in the United States in the 1930s. Although the therapy is controversial, it is still used today in this country and around the world, primarily to treat severe depression. I think it'll help you on your rhythm, too. See? It wasn't so bad now, was it? Families are the backbone to this society. There's nothing more beautiful than the foundation of a husband and wife, raising your children in a proud home. I just need you to look to the future, that's all. Forget the past.
My body. Oh, it hurts.
The shocks can leave a little bit of an after.
Please make it stop. Cough, please. Make it stop.
Do you love me? Do you?
Yes.
I love you too. Do you want this to stop?
Yes.
Well, I want something too. Isn't that what every wife wants from her husband? A baby. I want a baby. A family to call my own. Do you want this to stop?
Yes.
Give me a family and it will. Give and take. That's what a good marriage is about.
Great when I can see you.
Oh, aren't you sweet?
Well, I have a piece of registered mail. I need your signature for it.
Just a minute. What are you going to do? Go into the kitchen. I'll be right there.
All right.
Thank you. I'm gonna get that for you.
Hey, listen, I'm Swamp. I'm going to work from the office. Swing your squad car by the Bird Streets, where Magpie meets Mockingbird. Check that out. What do I think?
I think he had a stroke and is dead, lying under a bush with a bag of undelivered mail. All right, let me know.
Thank you.
This had better be important.
Well, I don't know. Well, maybe she just ran off with the mailman. Did you call the office? Did you go by her house? No.
Well, here's a theory. She's at home putting her kid to sleep. Oh, and another thing. She is off duty. All right. I will knock on a few doors on my way home. Now, if I come up missing, you'll know one thing. I will be dead.
first?
People's happy moments as a day of your own.
Your life. Your memories. Are what you want them to be. Do you know that Walter Freeman invented what is called the ice pick lobotomy? Freeman would hammer the pick just above the tear duct.
Sorry to bother you. I'm investigating a missing persons report.
I'm sorry to hear that. I haven't seen anyone. I'm running it back. Will you excuse me? Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
daughter? What's wrong with her? Is she?
You're right. I can't be alive.
Is she okay? What's wrong with her? I'm a father. What happened to my daughter?
That's quite a question.
Question? Is she okay, my daughter? Is she okay? Is she here?
I'm the detective assigned to your case.
Oh. I need your help, detective.
Oh, I'm sure you do. You know how you got here?
No.
Shall we hold hands as we walk down memory lane? Let's start with Audrey.
My daughter.
Why do you think she's your daughter?
She is.
How do you know she is your daughter?
She told me that she was.
Who?
My wife.
What's your wife's name?
I don't know.
What's your name?
Audrey Williams, daughter of Mason Williams, a very wealthy individual. And she went missing?
A ransom note appeared in the mail.
Sample from your house.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
We know you kidnapped her. Roger identified you.
Hi there, darling. We're new to the area. We're a little lost. Would you mind helping us? Thank you.
The three murder victims we found in the basement of the house? That's life.
I didn't kill anyone.
If you can't remember your name, how do you know you didn't murder this man?
She did it.
She hasn't been found. Which puts you in the right place at the wrong time. Or the wrong place at the right time. Folks do lots of things these days. They have kids.
I want to do this. This is a bad idea. I want to take her back.
This is the difference. Put things to sleep for a living, and they don't wake up. Did you know that?